back to my channel. Sorry if you can't hear me too well. I'll try and turn the volume up, obviously, but like right underneath the speaker. Today's video is going to be a kind of food review of Cream's Cafe. Obviously it's quite popular. I've been wanting to come for a while, but I did have one that was close enough for me to be bothered to go out and act with. So one's opened up near me, so I've come here to basically test things out. So what I'm going to get is a crepe. I'll choose which one I want. A crepe and some waffles. I'm going to try both of them. I'm also going to try milkshake, but I'm going to do that on a separate video.
So it's quite reasonable price, like £4 for crepe, £4.50 for a waffle. They do other stuff like waffle bubbles, but I'm not really a fan of like ice cream and waffles together. I kind of like my more dry than anything else. So yeah, I'm really excited. It seems like a popular spot. I'm hoping for good things. I've been quite disappointed lately with a few places I've been to, so I'm hoping this is gonna be a good review.
This is a waffle. It's called like the Oreo Games Go Mine, I think it's called. So it's like basically like an Oreo themed waffles. This is just a pancake glaze, so it's just a simple like lemon and sugar. I usually like just things plain anyway.
Why are you making that face?
Because it's kind of crispy. Closer, you can like hear that. You can hear that. It's quite crispy, this one.
You're just a bit brutal, aren't you, Shannon?
I think they maybe left it in there a bit long.
No, I'm good. I'm good, love.
I'm going to have to give it a 1 out of 5. I can't really taste the flavour. And the sugar and the icing was the mess of this prep. It definitely tastes like pancake mix. It doesn't taste like they've made the ingredients themselves. Cream, I'm going to need you to do better now. Friends, if you're watching this, if you're gonna use cake pancake mix, okay, but you know you need to change the pancake mix that you're using. It doesn't taste great. It doesn't really give anything to the pancake. The whipped cream's nice though. So that's my review. I don't like to give low scoring reviews, but really this is great.
Ice cream whipped cream.
Until next time, guys.